explanation because we have no funding. This, imagine this is like a really long piece of ribbon that might be attached to like a ballet shoe, and it's really, 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 really long, really beautiful.
Doctors and
And when I'm teaching, I'm faced with this a lot about the of what disabled artists can and can't do. Like, 1 week I'll go in and they'll be like, oh yeah, they can go on the floor, and the next guy will be like, oh no, they can't go on the floor. I think we want to use it as an eye-opener.
Yeah.
So, yeah, what could it be used for? Other questions I think that interest us is we're taking on an emotional roller coaster. And I know, because I've been, well, we've both been on an emotional roller coaster this week, so I just thought.
In that, at the beginning of the week, I never ever know what my body's going to do. So at the beginning of the week, I'd been poorly before I came to Dance City, and I had to work really hard to get here. So I didn't know whether I was going to be able to achieve what I wanted to achieve this week. So Holly started me off on some rubber mats, rolling me backwards and forwards. I actually couldn't roll myself.
But the first day was literally thick mats and like really slow. Just like what we did at the beginning, that's the development of really slow rolling and working out where we were tension and where we suffered. And if you'd seen what we did on Monday, like, and where we are now.
So for me to be able to keep up with Holly and do all of those moves, and she goes over the top of me and I go underneath her and over the top of her, you know, it doesn't matter how I get there. And the fact that I use strategy to get there, and people are frightened of strategy, they don't know how to cope with it. But actually, it's good to use strategy to be different, actually to get there in a different way. But the end result is we got a piece, and nobody, until we explained that to you, nobody would have known that.
The air condition's got me screaming. I'm not sitting crying.
Yeah, right.
You know what I'm like? Well, no, I'm like, that's it. You always make me scream for some reason.
What does it feel like? It's obviously so sectional and it's so many different things. Which is a particular section that you think needs to be pulled out or that you want to see more of? Or do you think ones would work with ones in different ways? Or is there ones where you're like, I have no idea what that was?
I thought it was really amazing when we sat together on the floor.
That
was something I've never seen before.
No.
And that was just what you said about it from where you come from in the beginning.
People are actually frightened of that. They would be frightened to put a disabled dancer on the floor in case they hurt themselves. And Holly's been faced with this loads of times. Oh, they can't go on the floor, they'll hurt themselves. Well, actually, you find a way not to hurt yourself. You know, there's loads of times that I've nearly fallen off Holly, and you actually use what a baby would use and put your hand down, or, you know, put an arm down if you can't put your hand down. It's just nice to be kind of involved in the same way as everybody else.
It's like you're breaking the rules.
Yeah.
It's great. And it's fun breaking rules.
Yes.
Yeah, it's also really needed. I mean, like, there's diversity going on so much, like, with transgender and fashion, and, you know, Jamie XX has made a track with deaf people and don't know around that, and I think that's really needed. I think we should get it on Instagram,
social media,
because it's needed, and people are screaming out for it, and it's really great.
Yeah,
it's really good what you're doing.
One feedback that we had that we haven't had time to work on, and which has been a real struggle, because a lot of it has been investigating how we move together, what I can do and what Ashley can do and what we can do together. And I mean, we could do that for weeks because we're constantly finding new stuff and we're both developing strengths. But we found what was a challenge was to not make it look like that I'm always manipulating Ashley. And that was some feedback that we had, that it's not always me moving you. Because it's not actually, it was very much created together. But I don't know, does it still very much look like I'm caring for her? Because we're trying to delete it. It's a hard thing to smooth.
No,
I kept thinking of the word tenderness, like when I was watching it, like from both of you.
Yeah.
I just felt like there was a really beautiful...
Yeah. And I think it felt like a friendship, and it felt like equal. It felt like there was a lot of sensitivity between you.
Right.
It didn't feel like one side was more.
Didn't feel like carer and someone.
No, it didn't. The bits where you put your hands together like that, it's like you put your hands out towards each other.
Yeah.
You were doing that to each other. And to be fair, I would have done that in the chair or on the floor, you know, because it's a movement that I can make. But actually, it seems silly to say, because you would think it would be the reverse. I'm actually a much more accomplished dancer on the floor.
Yeah, you are.
Than in the chair. The chair is a restriction.
Yeah, and Alice knows this from working last time, and Alice did a duet with Ashley, and this, the chair has so much restrictions that stops Ashley from being able to do what she can do, like all reaching and leaning and stuff. She's got another chair on order, but it comes next week. But what was great is once we started, we didn't even use the chair at all, which is
awesome. And that was a massive, massive thing for me. And, you know, maybe Patricia's been in, and maybe I need to stop sort of saying that I won't work with other disabled dancers. I don't mean that. What I mean is that in the past, it's always been acceptable for me to work with a disabled dancer. It's never actually been acceptable for me to work with somebody like Alice. And Dance City broke that, and now I hope that they've actually created something new by Holly kind of being brave enough to let me go to the floor, because I've got war wounds to prove that I've actually been on the floor, because I keep leaving a trail of blood. but it's been a really enjoyable experience for us both, I think, and you know what we've learned, and I think this is really, and it really brought it home to me yesterday when Helen was saying, you know, were those yours words or were they Ashley's words? And actually when we talked about kind of what makes us who we are, her mum had taught her things that my mum had taught me, and you know, so to say them in unison, or not quite in unison because we only learned them yesterday, but nearly, means that actually we do have the same dreams and aspirations, and disabled people can have them just like anybody else, you know, and you don't have to be disabled in this field not to make it, because it's a really hard field to make it in. So, you know, it was a nice week, really.
The thing is, it's sort of like we're preaching to the converted, aren't we? So that's what we're interested in. Who does it need to go? Who do we need to tell this sort of story to? Like, it's just other people who still have these preconceived ideas that disabled people do act in this way, or disabled people can't do the things. And also, it could be used to inspire. We're hoping it could be used to inspire other people with anything else going on in their lives. Not because I keep on saying, Ashley, yes, we're doing this about you and about your disability and about possibilities. But when you're a full established artist, what do you want to do? You want to make a piece about love story.
Yeah.
So it's constantly thinking about not always like wallowing in like, oh, this is all bad, and oh, this is, and trying to tell a message. Also, what's the next stage? Which is, we're not sure.
No, just kind of for other people to see me on the floor, to be to have a full, you know, instead of this being a sharing, it be a full audience.
Yeah.
People seeing, you know, because for all, wheelchair dancing is very pretty, you know, with pom-poms and props and all of that. I like things that have never been done before. You know, when I saw those slings hanging from the ceiling, the first thing I wanted to do was let them down. And, you know, I like things that have never actually been done before, and